she speaks to the goddess?
Can you see beyond your sacred domain? You're Aloy, the one who returned to All Mother's womb. I am blessed to stand in your presence.
There's no need to fuss over me. Who are you praying for?
My sister, Nicola. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids. I'm worried about her.
Did the matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. He murdered our father during the Red Raids. Nicola saw it happen, hid in the cellar and forced herself to watch. It changed her.
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids. What was it like out here?
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zaid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the mad Sun King died. The matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicola.
You could have gone with her.
Leave the sacred land and be purged from All Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care. I don't know. Will she really be cursed for avenging our father? It seems cruel.
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the matriarchs won't let her return to the sacred land, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more. All Mother, hear my prayer.
She will lead us on All Mother's path.
It's you, the Anointed.
Now, no need to make a fuss. That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along brave trails to the east, but I must keep vigil for this man. I don't suppose you could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
I'll do whatever I can.
Thanks so much.
I'll check the stashes for dream willow if I get a chance.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering. You're back. You haven't been gone long enough to get the dream.
I'll do whatever I-
Thanks so much.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
Brave trail. Should be a cache of dream willow up there. No dream, Willow. Just a few shards. Swapped all the dream metal in these caches.
You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the dream, Willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
I'll do whatever I can.
Thanks so much.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye. Of a fight.
Is someone there? Oh, mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang. The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts must...
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Way down.
Got it!
Hit it again!
I'm out of arrows!
The outcasts have hit the dream wall, and they're in trouble.
Ten! Finish it!
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, not that he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest... may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, you may want to go back to Mother's Heart. Things have changed there a bit. Tell them I sent you.
If you think we'd be welcome. Things must have changed quite a lot. All right. We'll consider it.
Good luck. And stay safe. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together. Speaking to each other. And to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your dream willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that dream willow, or I'll be back. This must be Mother's Crown, so I should be around here somewhere.
You! You're the Anointed!
Yeah, I need you to tell me about Nakoa.
I gave her supplies for the journey north. She went to Day Tower, looking for Zaid.
Is there anything you can tell me about Day Tower?
It's a Karja fort, right at the border. Bastards used to gather Nora captives there, so they could ship them to Meridian for slaughter. I told Nakoa not to go. What's a lone Nora gonna do there? But she wouldn't listen. All she can think about is finding Zaid.
What do you know of Zaid?
He's a rabid animal, a murderer. The worst of the Red Raiders. Killed my brother while poor Nakoa watched from the shadows. Even as I begged her not to go, part of me wanted her to. I need him dead as much as she does. You can't imagine what it's like. He mutilated my brother. And yet he walks free among the Karja.
I understand. Better than you think. I'll look for Nakoa when I reach Day Tower.
She can't come back. The Matriarchs won't allow it. But I'd be so grateful if you could find her and help her if she needs it. And please, keep this between us.
I will. I promise.
Try to kill the Sun King. What reason do Osram need for anything that they do?
I had to take over my brother's shift today. Sure as the sun's rising, he's recording that note.
Are you in charge here?
No, that would be Captain Balan. I'm his second in command. Prefect Zaid.
Wait, you're Zaid?
Ah, you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Call me!
Let's see what Zaid's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and neat.
Don't get ideas. There's hands off or you better price it off.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Grass is moving, and it's not the wind.
Canada!
The sun can't see.
Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked. You'll need a key to get us out. One of Zaid's men should have it.
All right. I'll be right back.
Full already.
You're back.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
Uh-oh. Someone's a gunner.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was going to sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you going to do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should.